Am I drawing or are you drawing?
What we're going to be doing is performing a cephalic venipuncture on Marmaduke here today. Right now what the students are doing is getting their needle ready and selecting the site they're going to be using.
He's going.
Go ahead.
I feel like a worm.
What was that? A fly.
We're putting some alcohol on there to sterilize that area.
Hold on.
It's going to be right there.
Is that here?
Yeah, let me see it.
Nope, come up higher. Higher. There.
I want to do it.
Inserting. And then she's withdrawing her blood.
Good job. Good job, okay.
And then with the sample, we're going to be doing a CBC. They're going to be doing a hemocytometer, checking his packed cell volume, his total protein, and also doing a differential on the different white blood cells that are circulating in his body.
Three nails?
Good job. And now she's going to be putting the blood in the tubes that we need to use for her samples.
Good boy.
You want a half mil in the big one?
Yes, please.
So with these two tubes of blood, we're going to do a CBC, or a white blood cell analysis, on Marmaduke, the patient we just drew blood off of. Going to tell us if he has any infections and how he's doing generally within the body.